Hello, I'm Annette Miller, and my daughter, Dr. Marionette Miller Meeks, is running for Congress. In Ottumwa, people say she drove them to the university for a doctor visit, and she didn't even charge soldiers for eye surgery when they were deploying. Now, I hear lies attacking her. She would never raise taxes or gamble with Social Security. Shame on you, Dave Loebsack. Someone should wash your mouth out with soap. Loebsack gave himself a raise but said no to seniors on Social Security for 2 years and he cut Medicare. He already voted to raise 16 different taxes, and medicine, food, and gas have already gone up. Marionette was reared to know better than to raise taxes or gamble with Social Security. Now, or on November 2nd, please vote for my daughter, Dr. Marionette Miller Meeks. She left home at 16 for school, but she never left us.
This is Dr. Marionette Miller Meeks, and my mom and I approve this message, paid for by Miller Meeks for Congress.